Alphabet's self-driving car company Waymo is partnering with Chinese automaker Geely to create a fleet of all-electric self-driving robotaxis. The cars will be designed in Sweden by Geely owns a Swedish carmaker Volvo and will be adapted from Geely's all-electric fighter Zeekr. Waymo will then outfit the car with the hardware and the software necessary for the autonomous driving. Waymo said in a blog post that it plans to deploy vehicles in the US as part of its existing fleet of self-driving robotaxis sometime in the year to come. Concept images of the finished vehicle shared by Waymo shows a car that is designed specifically for the autonomous ride-hailing trips. It has a flat floor, low step and height, and B-pillarless design for easy entry and exit, as well as sliding doors, recycling seats, and plenty of headroom. Waymo says the future model will have an interior without a steering wheel or pedals, just a screen presumably, to let the riders check on the progress of their journey. These are just concept images, though and might not necessarily reflect the finished vehicles Geely and Waymo will eventually put on roads, or maybe the exact design. Notably, Waymo's concept makes the car look much more like a minivan, while Geely's Zeekr 001 has a design that's more like a cross between a station wagon, a shooting brake, and a SUV. The news of the deal between Geely and Waymo is another demonstration of just how busy the auto world is with partnerships and collaboration as the self-driving and the electric tech shakeup world incumbents. Waymo has partnered with Stellantis and Jaguar Land Rover to deploy and develop its autonomous capabilities, with Geely plans to take over Volvo public as an all-electric company, after doing the same with its new Polestar brand. So what do you think? Do you like the Google's Waymo's new concept self-driving car design?